If you don't want to come to my house because I burn sage, then baby, it's working.
Get out of here and get me some money too. You're sitting down wondering what it's all about. You ain't got no money, they will put you out. Why don't you?
Hey, you're the new kid, right? What's your sign? You're a Gemini? Ooh, I might need to cleanse you. I just got some white sage from Walmart. I don't really know what it does, but I mean, it's kind of cute, so I bought it. You like my jacket? Thanks. It reminded me the color of all those chakras that you see everywhere. Yeah, no, it's so cute. That chakra aesthetic is amazing. Do you want me to give you a reading? Yeah, for sure. Okay, so this means that you have a pentacle in your hand, which symbolizes that you will be extremely wealthy when you're older, actually. Hinduism? What is that? Is that like a sandwich? Yeah, no, I'm a witch, but I'm not demonic and evil like a lot of the other witches are.
Stitch this and tell me one crystal you don't vibe with at all.
Selenite. Or satin spar, whatever you want to call that. I'm sorry, I think this is like so ugly.
The queen's powerful and all, but she definitely looks a little funny in my opinion.
What you're doing is wrong, evil, and demonic. Turn to God.
Dude, it's a rock.
Well, what about that?
My rosemary?
It's from Satan.
Okay. F*** you, my child is completely fine.
The rain has healing energy. Put your feet on the ground, let them get wet. I'ma go get everything Mother Earth can say.
Drop it on my car.
Like, they're just rocks.
I mean, you're not wrong. They are rocks. Best case scenario, they're special rocks that do more than the average rock. Worst case scenario, they do absolutely nothing, and then I'm left with a bunch of pretty rocks. So it's sounding like a win-win to me.
Oh yeah, go get Marvin. See if Marvin can make a banana split for me, you fucking cook.
Been waiting for you, Coraline.
So darling, darling, stand by me.
Here comes the sun, I said, it's all right. Be mine, baby.
Stop, hey, what's that sound?
Fly me to the moon, let me play among the stars.
Down on the corner, out in the street.
I love nature. I would literally live in nature if I could. But I cannot stand bugs. Like, I think they're so gross. Like, I will literally be in my house minding my business and then a spider crawls up my leg. If you're okay with that, I think you're insane. But like a good insane, because that's really cool. I wish I could just be chill with a spider crawling up my leg. Because out of instinct, I give the spider crawling up my leg a smack and then I feel bad because I killed it. Like, I literally love animals. I'm a vegetarian. I've been a vegetarian for 8 years. But bugs, they just trigger me.
the spaceship, now I'm a space cadet. Big white mansion in my habitat. Aiming right at stage like a laser tag. Fuck a rich bitch, have a reset.
I want to be this, but at the same time, I want to be this. This one's a little weird. I don't know how I'm going to do it, but like, I want to be this. This is what I want to be. I want to be this.
Big money like Michael, click on cycle, cause your reps recycle. Bitch, swag made the girls go, wow. Swag made the girls go, pow, pow, pow. Ice made the girls go, wow. Ice made the girls go, pow, pow, pow. Text made the girls go, wow. Text made the girls go, girl go, pow, pow, pow. Money.
Tell me why the other day this guy was being a jerk to me, and the first thought that came to my head was cleanse him. I probably should have, honestly.
You have to start doing your own research off of TikTok.
Of course you can get some of your witchy information off of TikTok,
but there is no way in hell you can become a successful witch if you're just waiting for somebody to tell you what moon water is.
If you want, you can go to Barnes & Noble and get some witchcraft books.
There are also websites that have free books on witchcraft.
I was running far away, would I run off the wall someday? Nobody knows, nobody even knows. I was dancing in the rain, I felt 11, I can't complain. But no, take me home where I belong.
A lot of people think what you think and it's scary.
Sometimes I need to be alone. Bitch, don't kill my vibe. Bitch, don't kill my vibe.
I can feel your energy from two planets away.
I'm a witch. I'm a witch.
Please leave me with my rocks. I don't give a fuck.
It's me again. Surprise, no. So, what we are gonna be talking about is how I personally do my spells. This is just how I personally do them. If you do them differently, then that's totally fine. This is just what I like to do. So, the first thing I do is I light my protection candle on my altar, and I also light the other candles that I have around. I light an incense, ignore how gross and crusty it is. And for my circles of protections, I like to use protective stone. So I normally use obsidian. I usually work with 4 obsidian pieces around me. And once I have my protection circle, I always love to ground and meditate before I do any spell work and make sure that my mind is very clear. Not all people may do this, but I personally think that it's really important to meditate for even just like 5 minutes before you do spell work. But yeah, blessed be.
Oh, you're a witch? I'll pray for you. Shit, no, don't do that. You might give away my location. Your location? To who? God, I owe that bitch money.